Hey y'all. So with all this talk about Wasteland 2, I thought, hey, I have Wasteland 1 I got on GOG.com, GOG.com. A while back and when they were sales, so I thought I'd give it a try. Start. Yeah. Yes. Let's say Angela. Yes. That looks good. Let's see. Assault rifle, so it's good. Guess I had no weapons for him. All right, let's get the show on the road. Let's not go over there. It's very, very hot. What's this place? Yes. Guess just. Let's see. This is. Guess this is high pool. I guess I can't go. Oh. Yes. Hi there. For I. You have nothing good. Come on, I want to go in and sleep in the bed. Lots of dorms for teens. One, two, three. Four. Let's see if yes, quit, no. Well, it looks like there's someone here. Yes. Okay, what should I ask him? I have no clue what to ask him. Kid, you don't know anything. A cultural center. Huh. Where are you, kid? I want to get that. Except for not to be covered in tomato juice. No. Really? Water is not a good thing in the wasteland world. Really? Just cactus. Ozoner, huh? Let's speed this up a little. God, y'all some. God, y'all some. Have some shitty aiming. Two, three. Oh, where's your equipment missing? Let's get the thresher. Let's get last to snake. Hell, hell, you do not deserve anyone. Anything. Attack, attack. Attack. So, yes. I see. I need to switch them to weapons. Next one. Equip. Snake, you can get the leather jacket. Fine. One against four. You're not gonna do well. Let's see. Yeah. Yeah, I guess he had to ask very specific things. I don't even know why they have that. See, let's get Thrasher into take the Riddler. Nothing bar. Lots of people here. Are you the Riddler? Look like they're from the 80s. Yeah, that's what you get for being punks. Oh, New Wave ran away. Didn't run away far enough. Let's be nice, Hellraiser. There you go. Be happy now. Humanoids. I like some sort of monsters or something, but no, just some punks. Don't want to go in there quite yet. I'm in shock. Can it break? Guess not. Yes. Attack, 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 attack. The artwork is also remastered or redone, whatever. It's high res. Let's go ahead and save. Yes. No. Let's keep going for a little while longer. Explore this town a little more. Oh boy. All right, so I had to cut that battle down because that took way too long. Yeah, some of the battles in this game can take quite a long time because you just either do a little till, little damage, or just so many enemies or a combination. In this case, I had to slowly maneuver my guys in order to get close to. Oh no, Snake died. And Thrasher about to. I don't have any mana, I don't think. Let's see. No, I'm sorry, Thrasher. It's been fun. But anyway, so yeah. I don't think there's a doctor. Widowmaker. He sounds fun. Okay, I'm getting out of this town because clearly. Die. Yes. Oh, your ass. Good. I just won't get. Damn it. Attack, yes. This is not an easy game, yes. Let me see if I can't make it back. Well, everyone else is dying. So they just. Nope. I'm probably going to yes. Thresh and Varnus are dead. Hellraiser probably will be soon. I don't know how much longer I will last. Brutally pummels. Damn it. Why do we keep missing? Good. And back onto the world, and I think that's where I'm going to leave it, at least for now. So this has been Wasteland, the original classic. I might do more with it, I might do another video of it. But for now, I hope you all enjoyed and got a taste of this classic survival post-apocalyptic game. The godfather, grandfather, a fallout of Metro, of so many post-apocalyptic games. This is where it all started. Hope you enjoyed.